I want to be an inspiration to people. I want to set a very high standard. I teach excellence. I do not teach copying, repetitious, trend following, genre heavy kind of writing, but I try to teach them to understand the form, understand the complexity of genre, and then go beyond that.
A great storyteller in a corporate setting especially has to be able to think dynamically in terms of the positive and the negative charges in order to tell a story really effectively and not just create something that's very sentimental, very gratuitous, just talking always about the positive side of things, but to think in terms of values as the dynamic positive and negative charges.